cover up. We'll get a look here. Quick rush up ice here. He's able to.
Manitoba. Back in. Dennison turns it over. And Mazura got it to a goal. Far circle. He'll get it back up on top. Quick shot. It's a quick shot picked out by Nelson. Quick shot by Nelson. Save. One-timer save. Loose puck in the slot. And what a save by Cross. As he spit
it. That's like you said. Good look. There it is right there. Through center ice. He gets it. He's going to get right by the defense. Nifty little move. I think Denver had a bit of a hold of the stick.
Here's Capone looking for a breakaway attempt. Here, shot just wide. Now near circle to know. He loves that one-timer. Shooting. Saved by Cross. His puck.
Big penalty kills and goaltending for St. Lawrence.
Saints with a chance here. Shot saved by Ola.
Goal of the season for Cabars. And see what happens here. Make that little move there. Skates the circle. Lifts it up high. And catches Olas. Beats him.
Time here. Now that's Boyer. For a shorthanded hit. Save Olas. It's Wade keeping it in. Wade. Action. Save him with a drive. And he hits the post.
Power play. Saints get it back up on top. Crystal near circle. Shot by Salem. Missed it.
Rebound. They jam it.
And Gano will pick up an assist. Ryan Gillier picks up his second assist with the backboard. Gano stripped up ball, but it can't see it from the Saints. He'll fire one. That hit the cross.
So we'll see here. As much as you mentioned, it's thrown in there. All the way in. Kleshoff gets to it. Actually, he's able to get to it going hard.